Hello, Mr. Selfish. Boycie here. I do hope you're well, Cliff. Now listen, Marlene and me would accept your kind invitation to dinner at the Knight's Lodge, but only if you could promise some proper plonk from Duncan Murray, and then we don't have to sit next to Tony. Well, for God's sake, we don't want to listen to all that stuff about burned supper all bloody night, do we? Cheers.